I don't mind it like this really. It's not the best, but I still eat it when I'm hungry.
Where they come from? What shop?
Coles. Mm-hmm. I got them Sunday morning.
Ah, this one just have a creamy bit and that was so yummy.
There you go.
I only hope it's a good one.
Yeah, this is better than that other one.
Yeah.
There we go, so help yourself.
I was lucky, I get a really special one with a lot of beautiful flowers in it. Yeah, very good. I flew back to Australia and then he came here maybe how?
A month later or something. Maybe a bit more than a month later. It is? Some daddy. Stable.
I'm happy, I always wanted mango. Since I see his website, I said, this is my man. And he said, no, it's not me.
No, you mistaken identity. I couldn't accept it. Mm. Basically, we're escaping to where we want to be. We'd rather be somewhere where there was an abundance of fruit trees around us with plenty of fresh fruit already growing and plenty of land to put down fruit trees.
It's been lovely to see the romance blossom and the relationship strengthen. I went into hospital last year and when I came out, Mango offered to make some juices for me. My family came to visit and couldn't believe I had a neighbour that made me juice every day.
There is no other food which is as ideal for us as fruit is. So physiologically, we're all fruitarian. We're all frugivore.
Oh, the skin, mango skin is good.
Mango
skin? You know
oh,
skin?
Yeah, I've just bought a box of
mangoes. Mango skin's great for the skin.
Yeah.
Pawpaw skin, mango skin, right, orange okay. Juice, lemon juice, avocado. It's all good.
Ah, darling.
I'm going away.
Wow. Well, you have a great time up there, won't you?
Yeah, thank you.
You'll be up there for a while, or you're just going to travel?
It'll take us a week to get there,
right.
And we're going to hopefully settle there.
Cool.
Oh, look, I'm going to miss you guys when you go.
Yeah.
But I wish you all the very best.
All the best.
Yes.
Goodbye, bedroom. Goodbye, balcony. Goodbye, living room. I'm so happy I'm leaving you. I can't wait to get out of here.
I'd love to be living in an environment where there were fruitarians with family.
Bye-bye, Bilga.
That's a dream for me. I mean, my dream is paradise. My dream is the Garden of Eden.